Good evening, guys.
Good evening, sir.
How are you all?
We are fine, and you?
I am also fine. So, guys, today we are going to practice tenses in front of you. We have the students in the class, and you know that tenses are very important, and they play vital role in speaking English. When you talk about writing, when you talk about speaking, or sometimes you talk about understanding English, tenses play very important role. So, today in front of you, all the students will come one by one, and they will show you how to practice English. So, without wasting time, let's begin.
Hello friends, good evening.
Good evening.
How are you?
We are fine, and you?
I am also fine. First of all, thank you sir for giving me this opportunity. Today's topic tenses. First present continuous and second present perfect tense. So please ask me question.
Shikari ped kaat raha
hai. My sentence is Shikari ped kaat rahe hai. Hunters are cutting the trees. Hunters are not cutting the trees. Are hunters cutting the trees? Are hunters not cutting the trees? In WH, shikari ped kyo kaat rahe hai? Why are hunters cutting the trees? Why are hunters not cutting the trees? Could you please ask me second question?
Bharat match
jeet chuka hai. Bharat match. My sentence is Bharat match jeet chuka hai. India has won the match. India has not won the match. Has India won the match? Has India not won the match? In WH, Bharat match kab jeet chuka hai? When has India won the match? When has India not won the match? Thank you so much for listening.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
How are you all?
We are fine, and you?
I am also good. Thanks, sir, to give this opportunity to me. Guys, my today's topic is present continuous and present perfect. Anybody ask me the question of present continuous?
कुछ बंदर फल खा रहे हैं.
My question is, कुछ बंदर फल खा रहे हैं. Some monkeys are eating fruits. Some monkeys are not eating fruits. Are some monkeys eating fruits? Are some monkeys not eating fruits? In WH words, the sentence like that, when are some monkeys eating fruits? When are some monkeys not eating fruits? Could you ask me second question?
तुमने मुझे धोखा दिया.
My second question is, तुमने मुझे धोखा दिया. You have cheated me. You have not cheated me. Have you cheated me? Have you not cheated me? In WH words, the sentence like that, how have you cheated me? How have you not cheated me? Thanks for listening to me.
Hi, good evening everyone.
Good evening.
How are you all?
We are fine, and you?
I am also fine. My name is Yamini Pawar from Sanawat. Today's topic is present continuous tense and present perfect tense. So guys, please ask me question. My sentence is मैंने टैक्सी किराए पर ली है. I have hired taxi. I have not hired taxi. Have I hired taxi? Have I not hired taxi? In WH, मैंने टैक्सी किराए पर क्यों ली है? Why have I hired taxi? Why have I not hired taxi? Please ask me second question.
भारत के लोग दिवाली मना रहे
हैं. My second question is भारत के लोग दिवाली मना रहे हैं. The people of India are celebrating Diwali. The people of India are not celebrating Diwali. Are the people of India celebrating Diwali? Are the people of India not celebrating Diwali? In WH, Bharat ke log Diwali kab mana rahe? When are the people of India are celebrating Diwali? When are the people of India not celebrating Diwali? Thank you for listening. Friends, good evening.
Good evening.
How are you all?
We are fine. You?
I am also good. My name is Bhumika Narya. Today's my topic is present continuous and present perfect tense. Please ask me question.
वह मुझसे झगड़ा कर रही है.
My question is, वह मुझसे झगड़ा कर रही है. She is fighting with me. She is not fighting with me. Is she fighting with me? Is she not fighting with me? WH. How is she fighting with me? How is she not fighting with me? Please ask me second question.
मैंने कार खरीद ली है.
My second question is, मैंने कार खरीद ली है. I have bought car. I have not bought car. Have I bought car? Have I not bought car? Where have I bought car? Where have I not bought car? Thank you.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
My name is Apeksha Mandloi. My today's topic is sentence. Tenses. Please ask me question.
मैं अंग्रेजी पढ़ा रहा हूँ.
My sentence is मैं अंग्रेजी पढ़ा रहा हूँ. I am teaching English. I am not teaching English. Am I teaching English? Am I not teaching English? Why am I teaching English? Please ask me second question.
मैंने खाना खा लिया.
My sentence is मैंने खाना खा लिया है. I have eaten food. I am not eaten food. Have I eaten food? Have I not eaten food? When have I eaten food? Thank you for listening me.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
How are you all?
We are fine, and you?
आई एम ऑल्सो गुड. माई नेम इज विशाल. थैंक यू सर फॉर गिविंग मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी. टुडेज माई टॉपिक इज प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूस टेंस एंड प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस. आस्क मी अ सेंटेंस.
मैं कॉपी में लिख रहा हूँ.
माई सेंटेंस इज मैं कॉपी में लिख रहा हूँ. आई एम राइटिंग इन द कॉपी. आई एम नॉट राइटिंग इन द कॉपी. एम आई राइटिंग इन द कॉपी. एम आई नॉट राइटिंग इन द कॉपी. What am I writing in the copy? What am I not writing in the copy? Ask me second sentence.
उसने नाश्ता कर
लिया. My sentence is उसने नाश्ता कर लिया है. He has eaten breakfast. He has not eaten breakfast. Has he eaten breakfast? Has he not eaten breakfast? How has he eaten breakfast? How has he not eaten breakfast? Thank you for listening me.
Everyone, how are you all?
We are fine.
I am also good. Today my topic is tenses. First present continuous tense and second present perfect tense. So I am ready. Please ask me first question.
वह गाना गा रहा है.
My sentence is वह गाना गा रहा है. He is singing song. He is not singing song. Is he singing song? Is he not singing song? वह गाना क्यों गा रहा है? When he is singing song. When he is not singing song. Please ask me second question. माई सेंटेंस इज मैंने दरवाज़ा बंद कर दिया. आई हैव क्लोज द डोर. आई हैव नॉट क्लोज द डोर. हैव आई क्लोज द डोर. हैव आई नॉट क्लोज द डोर. वाई हैव आई क्लोज द डोर. वाई हैव आई नॉट क्लोज द डोर. प्लीज.
गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स.
गुड इवनिंग.
हाउ आर यू?
वी आर फाइन एंड यू?
आई एम ऑल्सो गुड. थैंक यू सर फॉर गिविंग मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी. माई नेम इज तनिषा पाटिल. टूडे माई टॉपिक इज टेंसेंस. आस्क मी क्वेश्चन. मैं गाना गा रही हूँ. I am singing song. I am not singing song. Am I singing song? Am I not singing song? मैं गाना कब गा रही हूँ? When am I singing song? When am I not singing song? Ask me second question. मैं किताब पढ़ चुकी हूँ. I have read book. I have not read book. Have I read book? Have I not read book? In doublish world. मैं किताब क्यों पढ़ रही हूँ? क्यों पढ़ चुकी हूँ? Why have I read book? Why have I not read book? Thank you.
Hello guys, good evening.
Good evening.
How are you?
We are fine and you?
I am also fine. Today my topic is tenses. Please ask me sentence.
मैं आसमान में उड़ रही हूँ.
My sentence is मैं आसमान में उड़ रही हूँ. I am flying in the sky. I am not flying in the sky. Am I flying in the sky? Am I not flying in the sky? And WHO. मैं आसमान में क्यों उड़ रही हूँ? Why am I flying in the sky? Why am I not flying in the sky? प्लीज नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस.
मैंने घर बेच दिया.
माई सेंटेंस इज मैंने घर बेच दिया है. आई हैव अ सोल्ड होम. आई हैव अ नॉट सोल्ड होम. हैव आई सोल्ड होम? हैव आई नॉट सोल्ड होम? थैंक यू.
एवरीवन.
गुड इवनिंग.
हाउ आर यू?
वी आर फाइन एंड यू?
आई एम फाइन. माय नेम इज अनित नरिया. टुडेज टॉपिक इज प्रेजेंट कंटीन्यूअस एंड प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस. प्लीज आस्क मी क्वेश्चन.
मैं कोचिंग जा रहा हूँ.
My sentence is मैं कोचिंग जा रहा हूँ. I am going to coaching. I am not going to coaching. Am I going to coaching? Am I not going to coaching? Please ask me second question.
मैं फॉर्म भर चुका हूँ.
My sentence is मैं फॉर्म भर चुका हूँ. I have filled the form. I have not filled the form. Have I filled the form? Have I not filled the form? Where have I filled the form? Please, thank you.
फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज राधिका व्यास. टुडेज टॉपिक टेंसेस. प्लीज आस्क मी सेंटेंस.
मैं क्रिकेट खेल रहा हूँ.
माय सेंटेंस इज मैं क्रिकेट खेल रही हूँ. आई एम प्लेइंग क्रिकेट. आई एम नॉट प्लेइंग क्रिकेट. एम आई प्लेइंग क्रिकेट? एम आई नॉट प्लेइंग क्रिकेट? व्हाई एम आई प्लेइंग क्रिकेट? नेक्स्ट.
मैंने पानी पी लिया है.
आई हैव ड्रंक वाटर. आई हैव नॉट ड्रंक वाटर. हैव आई ड्रंक वाटर? हैव आई नॉट ड्रंक वाटर? व्हाई हैव आई ड्रंक वाटर? प्लीज लिसनिंग. थैंक यू लिसनिंग.
My name is Soumit Tiwari. My today our topic is continuous and perfect. Let's start. Please ask me my question.
मैं दौड़ रहा हूँ.
My question is मैं दौड़ रहा हूँ. I am running. I am not running. Am I running? Am I not running? In WH. How am I running? How am I not running? Please ask me my second question.
मैं अंग्रेजी सीख चुकी हूँ.
My second question is मैं अंग्रेजी सीख चुका हूँ. I have learnt English. I have not learnt English. Have I learnt English? Have I not learnt English? Thank you.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Today's topic is tenses. Ask me question. I am dancing at the wedding. I am not dancing at the wedding. Am I dancing at the wedding? Am I not dancing at the wedding? Where am I dancing at the wedding?
सेकेंड क्वेश्चन,
मैं दरवाज़ा बंद कर चुकी हूँ।
मैं दरवाज़ा बंद कर चुकी हूँ। आई हैव अ क्लोज द डोर। आई हैव अ नॉट क्लोज द डोर। हैव आई क्लोज द डोर। हैव आई नॉट क्लोज द डोर। वेयर हैव आई क्लोज द डोर।
Guys,
good evening.
How are you?
We are fine, and you?
I am also good. Today my topic is tense. Guys, ask me question.
मैं ऑफिस में काम कर रहा हूँ।
I am working in office. I am not working in office. Am I working in office? Am I not working in office? Ask me second question.
मैं अमीर बन चुका हूँ।
I have become rich. I have not become rich. Have I become rich? Have I not become rich?
Thank you. Hello friend, good evening.
Good evening.
How are you?
We are fine, and you?
I am also fine. My name is Rupali Pindari. Ask me my sentence. मैं अंग्रेजी सीख रही हूँ। आई एम लर्निंग इंग्लिश। आई एम नॉट लर्निंग इंग्लिश। एम आई लर्निंग इंग्लिश? एम आई नॉट लर्निंग इंग्लिश? वाई लर्निंग इंग्लिश? Why am I learning English? Why am I not learning? Second question.
मैंने घर साफ कर लिया है।
I have cleaned home. I have not cleaned home. Have I cleaned home? Have I not cleaned home? Thank you.
Hello, good evening, friend.
Good evening.
How are you?
We are fine, and you?
I am also fine. Today is my topic and tenses. First, my question.
मैं उसे भूल रही हूँ।
माई फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, मैं उसे भूल रही हूँ। आई एम फॉरगेटिंग हर। आई एम नॉट फॉरगेटिंग हर। एम आई फॉरगेटिंग हर? एम आई नॉट फॉरगेटिंग? हाउ एम आई फॉरगेटिंग हर? हाउ एम नॉट फॉरगेटिंग हर? थैंक यू।